Hello, welcome back to SAP Business One Tips channel. Today in this video, I will show you how to install SAP HANA database license. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe, like and share, so SAP Business One Tips channel will grow. Today, most companies implement SAP Business One using the SAP HANA database. When you first install the HANA database, a temporary key will automatically be installed, but this key is valid only for 90 days, and you should request permanent license keys before the expiry of 90 days period after installation. You can request the license key from the SAP Service Marketplace. You need to provide the information on the hardware key and also the system ID. After you got the valid license key, the following are the steps to install the license from HANA Studio. Launch the SAP HANA Studio and log into the database. The database user that will use to log in must have the license admin system privilege assigned. Right-click on the HANA database and select Properties. Select License in the following screen. Here you can see the system license information. Choose the Install License Key button for installing the license key. Locate the prepared license key and select it. A message will appear after a successful installation. The system license page should have been updated with the new license information. Okay, thanks for watching the video SAP tips from us. If you want to watch more tips video, please click the link above. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Also turn on the bell button so you can get notifications for the latest videos from us. Bye. See you in the next video.